That's all there is in Banuke Lands.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuke Lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuke wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuke kept to themselves.
We Osaram and the Banuke are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuke funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuke land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the sacred land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome. Especially not now.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
I work all day while the nobles fiddle with their robes.
Thank you.
Clear that up later. Ouch! Found out more about these machines. I could learn to override them. I can. This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. I'd have to ditch something. Quite a door. But how to open it? That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Thank you.
few minutes anyway. keep that for later. This looks promising. Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Might regret this. It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who? Low and quiet, does it? Now what? past them. behind.
Quietly.
they're scanning for me. Almost to the heart. Stocking up? Forget about traveling light.
Yeah.
machine's not gonna let me tinker with this stuff.
This will help me overwrite them.